The good old, tough as balls, welded frame is made up of mild steel tubing that forms the classic, double-downtube / double-cradle FLH / T framework. Steering geometry comes set for effortless straightline tracking at speed with a 26-degree rake and 6.7 inches of trail with the obvious trade-off of cornering agility. The base glide rolls on the cast aluminum enforcer rims with a 19-inch hoop up front and an 18-inch out back, but all other models in the range drop down to a 16-inch rim in back for a nice contrast that enhances the custom appeal and creates the illusion of an oversized front wheel. Brembo anchors bite dual front discs with Harley's Reflex linked brake system that electronically shares braking effort between the front and rear end calipers for balanced braking effort and a bit of extra stability. ABS comes standard on the special and anniversary special, and can be had on the other two as a factory option as well.